with us for the first ever Shangri-La One Summit this afternoon. The Master Gerard Assé.
I would like to recommend you for Cosmopolitan, which is a very international hotel. On the nose, the wine is thin with medium plus intensity.
We also have a Grand Marnier 150, which again, I think is actually an XO cognac inside. Star bright, it is clear. No evidence of gas, sediment, or flocculants.
Here's the Corpse Reviver 2, which has a gin, Cointreau. On the nose, this one is clean, youthful, moderate plus intensity. This is a tree fruit, green apple skin.
It's made from orange and cognac.
Picard,
slightly yellow.
It's considered to be a liquor. It's produced by bitter oranges, the peels of bitter oranges, and produced by cognac.
Cassis, a little bit of grapefruit, probably.
And I think I've been extremely impressed by the quality, the passion, and the dedication of all these sommeliers who have shown great talent and enormous potential.
Second runner-up is Gerard. The first runner-up goes to Eduardo.
Of course, we have a champion, Mark Moffat from Canada.